We start tonight with a shooting on Centre Parkway. According to Lexington police, officers responded to the 1300 block of Centre and found one victim who was transported to the hospital. The suspect left the scene before officers arrived. Officers have been out there since about 8 o'clock and are still investigating the shooting.